trying to phone you.
Everything revolves around you, Dad. What do you want?
Sorry for blowing up. You know, pushing you, making you feel
like a coward.
Mitchell, Celeste, Toby, I failed them. Guess I'm trying too hard not to fail you as well.
So what? Is this just your idea of another pep talk, man?
No. It's just stuff I should have said a long time ago. Only I wasn't there. You know, I regret that, right?
I know.
Look, I don't want you to look for trouble. Right? But if trouble finds you, there is no shame in you showing it. You play no games. I'm proud that you show bravery and loyalty.
Well, I shouldn't have. Should I? Look, I was way out of my depth.
Yeah, but next time, you won't be. You show strength like that in the ring, nobody will mess with you. So look, come on. Show me a jab, come on.
Let's just go home.
Look, son, you need to climb back on that horse.
Dad, please.
Jab, jab, rear
cross. I really
don't want to. Look, you need to let Charlie and Joseph know that you're not the local punchbag.
What?
Stop mucking around and start being a Westwood.
I'm sorry.